frequently bought together. How to add the widget to the product page. The frequently bought together widget suggests additional products that customers might be interested in purchasing alongside the item they are currently viewing or have added to their cart. The bought together feature can help increase the average order value for a business. Customers may be enticed to add more products to their cart, resulting in larger purchase amounts. You do not have to buy expensive apps for this. The frequently bought together widget is already included in the Lumia theme. Steps to enable. First, create special meta field frequently bought together. From your Shopify admin, go to Content, Meta Objects. Click Add Definition. Click Custom Data. Click Collections. Click Add Definition. In the name field, enter frequently underscore bought underscore together. Click Select Content Type. After that, select True or False from the list. Click Save. Now we need to group products that are usually bought together into a collection. Create a new collection. For example, name it Men's Set 1. Add all the products clearly suitable for joint purchase. Click on the Frequently Bought Together meta field at the bottom of the page. Set True to enable. Click Save. Find Lumia theme that you want to edit, and then click Customize. Click Theme Settings. Open the Frequently Bought Together section. Be sure to check Show Main Product. Open the drop-down menu at the top of the page. Select the product page template that you want to edit from the drop-down menu. In the Main Product section, click Add Block and select a Frequently Bought Items block. You can place this block inside the product section or under it. Sort the block if necessary. Click Save. Now you can preview your store. You can use grid layout for this widget instead list on large screens. Click the Frequently Bought Items block. Select Grid in the Styles section. Click Save.